Hello everyone, the stage that is served up today reminds us of the great classics of cycling. The reason is that the finish is atop the renowned Mur de Huy, traditional decider of the Flèche Wallonne, with its sections of close to 20%. Certainly one of the toughest kilometers in cycling ever. Was itching to have a go. He's already on the attack.
Today should be lively. The race is over irregular terrain, so there's likely to be plenty of movement.
The riders will almost cross Belgium from north to south on this stage. There are a few difficulties, but at the end there is plenty to chew on, with a sequence of the Côte de Ref, the Mur Saint-Léonard and the Mur de Huy in less than 20 kilometres.
At the front to ride you down because you're a potential danger for the stage victory. Just tuck yourself in where you are.
The breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves.
Attack! The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Breakaway over. Attack!
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. The breakaway riders are increasing the gap. They are not dangerous for the overall standings. We can let them go. The best sprinter in the group. Take his wheel if you want to score some points. His teammates are accelerating. They're no doubt readying the intermediate sprint. That's good enough, lads. There's no way we can lose the green jersey today. It's good.
Come to that.
The breakaway is losing its lead. It's going to be difficult for them. The first climb of the day is classified as fourth category. There will be one point that goes towards the mountain standings.
You still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. He launched the mountain sprint. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. We've taken control of the polka dot jersey. Well done, guys. You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
The front of the race is in the feed zone. Last time checked with the breakaway, 1 minute. The peloton is 1 minute away. Thirty seconds lead for the head of the race.
You have 30 seconds on the peloton.
Another 20 kilometers for the lead riders. They're going to have to join forces to try to hold off the return of the peloton. But their chances of fighting it out for the stage victory seem very slim.
You have 30 seconds on the peloton. King of the Mountain sprint in 2 kilometers for the breakaway group. We're professional leaders. Come on, keep at it. Peter! The gap is growing. Don't worry. They're not well placed in the overall standings. You were first over the top of the climb. That's good. He asked his guys to maintain the tempo. Watch him. He must feel able to win the stage. His team is riding for the overall standings. The front of the race will struggle to widen the gap. His teammates have a handle on things for the overall standings. It will be difficult to increase the gap. The peloton is 1 minute 30 behind you. He's got his teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standings.
The Mur Saint-Léonard. It's a little more than 1 kilometre with sections at around 14%. A first opportunity to whittle away a few riders before the Mur de Huy, the foot of which is less than 5 kilometres after the summit.
The breakaway will no doubt go all the way, lads, but watch out for attacks in the closing kilometres.
Come on! Auf geht's, Timo!
The riders will be able to take a short breather on the way down. However, they will have to stay well placed if they hope to win at the top of the Mur de Huy with its sections at nearly 20%. Counter-attack at the front of the peloton. He's moving on to the attack. Watch out! He's going on the attack. Attack at the head of the peloton. It isn't the moment to stare at each other.
He's turning the screw.
Another 500 metres and the riders will turn right and begin the ascent of the Mur de Huy.
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
And they're off. The punchers will now be able to sort it out between themselves.
Okay, I'll consume a feed. His team is riding for the overall standings. The front of the race will struggle to widen the gap. His teammates have a handle on things for the overall standings. It will be difficult to increase the gap.
Thank you.